Hi guys, September 10th, 2021. Driving back from the mall. That's where our Aldi's is. I went grocery shopping. It's a nice day out. Hope everybody's having a fantastic Friday. TGIF. Yeah, we got a new road here, as you can see. Very nice. They was flagging earlier when I went through. Of course, that was about an hour ago, because I went to Walmart first and then Aldi. Hey, it's not a bad drive. It's like, I don't know, 25 minutes maybe from where I live. Now where I used to live in Circleville, it was like 2 minutes. Everything was so close together. Everything was right there in that town. In our town, we have a little hometown grocery store called Respect. There's like Respects in every county around here. They have a monopoly on the grocery store. And then we have a Save-A-Lot too, where you have to bag your own groceries, kind of like Aldi's. I usually go to Respects in Barnesville. I rarely go to Save-A-Lot. Yeah, I hope everybody's having a good day. It's not raining. It's not raining. It's 70 something. Yesterday was super nice because I had the windows open. The AC off. It was cool out. It was beautiful. I slept with the windows open. It was so nice. You get the best sleep that way. Oh, I should have came back 26. Darn it. On 26 every year, they put up that big bale of hay back there. Reminded me of it. Every year they put up those big bales of hay, and they make something really cute, like that teddy bear one I showed you. When me and my friend Jesse were riding around. But it's kind of a fall theme. Next time I go to the mall, I have to go down that road. Show you guys.
Eagle 107.5,
cool.
The Rock Station.
They go all out.
And an Ohio Valley tradition is back. The Barnesville Pumpkin Festival takes place September 23rd through the 26th. So plan ahead to take it all the fun. Keep track of everything else happening in the valley with the OV events.
Yeah, the pumpkin festival. Tomorrow night, me and my two sisters are going to a fundraiser for a friend of ours. He was good friends with our brother, and he married my older sister's husband's sister. So it'd be my older sister's ex-brother-in-law. There was a tragic accident. He got ran over, and whoever ran him over was a hit and run right downtown in the parking lot in Barnesville. And he is such a nice guy. He worked for the veterinarian, and everybody knew him in town. His name was Terry. He was really, really nice. Anyhow, they never solved the crime. They said the cameras were too grainy. So, anywho, they're having a fundraiser for his wife Erlene, so she can take his ashes and sprinkle them where he wanted them. So anyhow, me and my two sisters are going to that, and it's at the Barrel House downtown, and they're going to have a band there, a blues band, I guess. So I'm going to try to go live in there. I don't know if they have internet. It's a restaurant. So they probably will. Anyhow, I'm gonna see. Look at those Amish made things. They have like tables and stuff. Little houses. Should be wearing a helmet there, Keith. Nobody wears helmets. I shouldn't say nobody. Some people do. Charlie and Angie wore one the other day when they were taking off for the tattoo convention. but normally he doesn't. He does by himself. I worry about that. You should always, always wear a helmet. Yeah, we driving. We driving. We driving and we jamming. This used to be a mini golf course. It didn't last very long. Wasn't very big. He had a good idea of it. I mean, people went there, but guess maybe not enough to make it worth his while. He closed not too long after he opened it.
Enjoy that little drive. I'm gonna get off of here and
good. I don't have to fight the bus traffic. We never leave our houses around between 2:30 and 3 in this town because it's hard to get through town while the bus is coming out of the high school. So I hope everybody has a fantastic Friday and hope you enjoyed the ride and the music. I love you guys. I'll see you live hopefully Friday. I mean Saturday. Jeez Louise. Yeah, Saturday. My little sister said, I don't want to go up there too early. So she's not going to get into town until 5:30. So I don't know what time exactly it'll be, but I sure will try to go live. And I hope everybody joins. I love you guys. Bye.